A video this morning, and I want to share it with you. Take a look, take a very good look at this lady dancing and having a good time. She's very healthy and very energetic, and she's very youthful. She's not an old lady. Kind of fun she's having. And all of a sudden, she falls down. She falls unconscious. And that is the end of her life. She just falls down, collapses, and she's dead. Who would have thought that she was gonna die? She was in a perfect condition. She was very healthy. I don't think she knew that she was gonna die that day. I don't think anybody saw that coming. What I want you to take from this video is that this life is very short. Our life is like a flower quickly fading, here today and gone tomorrow. A wave tossed in the ocean. We are nothing before God. This life is not yours. You didn't choose the day that you were born. Neither will you choose the day you die. Death will come for all of us someday. I want to ask you, if you die this very day, where are you going to spend eternity? Are you going to be in heaven or are you going to be in hell? This life is only a gift that God has given to us, and what we do with it is our gift back to God. Remember this and live each day as if it is your last, and one day you will surely be right. Shalom.